Alright, so you shuffle, and then two jacks on the end. You're gonna need a little space for this one. You need to keep your abs tight on that shuffle.